sorry that you couldn't be here to meet me in person, as well as a myriad of other fantastic artists that you may never, ever, ever get the chance to meet again. So I just want you to think about that as you sit sweltering in the office, maybe in front of a computer, or, you know, maybe not in front of a computer, but you're not here, and that's sad for you.